Going back again to how you qualify that inspector. See the gray hair? That helps. Okay? Age, maturity has a lot to do in this business. There was a study done by the American Society of Home Inspectors about 2 years ago that stated that 75% of the people that get into the home inspection industry fail in their first year. 75%. That's the kind of turnaround we have in our